Hello, I'm back with another unboxing and review video, and today we take a look at Kaguya from the popular anime Love is War. This is a 1/4 scale bunny figure manufactured by Freeing. This figure was released near the end of January 2022. I bought this figure from AmiAmi for 23,700 yen and 10,800 yen for shipping to Canada with DHL. To any of my fellow Canadians, I suggest buying or pre-ordering figures from Amazon Japan to save money on shipping, and you will also avoid those extra DHL fees since the duty fees are paid upfront on Amazon Japan. Anyways, let's talk about the pros and cons of this figure. Let's start with the pros. First thing is the expression. This is definitely what I pictured when I was imagining Kaguya in a bunny suit. I like the blushing they added, and I think her facial expression is very cute. They did a great job on the paint. I like the way the bunny suit has a hint of dark red blended into the color. Also, don't see any quality control issues with the paint, which is nice considering all the quality control issues I've been having with another bunny figure I've recently received. I also really like the sculpt and pose. It really matches the character. Now the problem I see with this figure is the fact that both hands don't connect like the prototype pictures show. There's a little gap in between, and from what I've seen in the prototype pictures, the hand should be touching. Now this really depends on the quality control since I've seen some that don't have this problem. Other thing I can point out is the plain base, but that's a typical Freeing base. Other than that, I think Freeing did an amazing job with this bunny figure, and I'm very happy with my purchase. For more information about this figure, I'll leave the MFC link in the description below. Anyways, that is all I have to say about this figure. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe and follow me on my social media accounts. Links in the description below. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you on the next one. Peace.